the décima for Real Madrid. Finally, and very much all white and all right for them on the night. They had to do it the long way round, but they've done it.
It's a great football club with the greatest European history.
Champions, we add our congratulations to Real Madrid tonight in Lisbon, and they've done it by 4-1 after extra time.
They looked down on us, but they refused to be beaten.